So, like I said, I'm here for you guys. Anything, it's pretty much free game today. I'm gonna start off on top. I think there's one, we don't have a lot of room, so I think it's good to start off on top when you got a big group like this. Just be even still, kind of know where you're at. We're gonna do some rolling around and stuff, so just don't squish anybody. You're a bigger guy. All right. I don't know how you guys normally coordinate the size, but maybe small to big. Okay, try to do that. Small guys on this side, big guys on this side, and nobody will get squished. Right. I need a volunteer. Yes, wow, that was easy. What's your name?
I'm Blaine.
Blaine,
yeah.
Nice to meet you.
I appreciate that, right?
Okay, nice.
B-L-A-N-E.
Yeah, down. Okay, so here's the first drill. Does anyone not ride legs? Raise your hand if you do not ride legs already. Okay. Most of you guys do ride legs, though. I'll take it. Okay, good. If you do not, or you do, it does not matter. Spin just a quarter turn. Yep. So right here, we're just going to do this drill to warm up. I think it's a good habit to get used to. One thing I will say before I start, kind of the reason I'm doing this drill, I see a lot of guys do, like, they'll thread this leg through, and they'll go cross body leg ride, looking for guillotine, looking for banana splits. This is good, but this isn't what I do, okay? So I like to kind of throw a shallow leg in when I'm riding. So to get used to that, we're just going to do this for right now. I'm going to hook his feet, right? And if you guys have ever rode a horse, these are kind of like his stirrups, right? And I'm going to use my knees to pinch his hips. That's going to put me right in the saddle. So I'm going to see some of you guys, your butt's going to come off like this as you're riding. I don't want to do that. If I'm on a horse, I'm going to fall off, right? So keep your knees square, pinch your knees. You're in the saddle right now. I got his feet hooked with my feet right here. I'm kind of pushing them out. And my hands are just going to go under his armpits. They're going to be his armpit hair, right? Just waving at you guys.
Was that a bee? What was that? You hear that?
Yeah. That was weird. Okay, fly or something. He's gonna roll around side to side. Nothing too crazy, right? Just kind of switch, sit out. Yep. All right, my goal is to keep my feet hooked. Come all the way to your base. I might have to let go with the hand. Yep, keep rolling around. Right, and I'm just gonna follow him. Either way he goes, I follow. Notice my knees when I come back up. My knees stay pinched. My hips never come off like this, right, as he builds his base. All right, I'm always following. To do that, I just pinch my knees, and I kind of push his feet out. Right there. All right, then we're going to get to our power half in there. All right, just a good habit, knowing how to follow his hips. Good way to start. Any questions? Anyone need to see it again? Pretty simple. All right, go do it, go.